actually, they ordered 50,000 pieces, and they advertised on Facebook. Anybody who clicked on liked would get a piece of this chocolate sent to them.
And how do local realtors use it?
Local realtors, actually, they put their name with the name of their company on it, and as they go out to a sales call, they'll give them this in a business card box, which has the piece of chocolate. Their business card is attached in the box, so they have the chocolate, and then they can take out the business card to put in their Rolodex,